It's a common effort, and it would be a common
General Arnold was created.
That's right.
What was part of his foreground of the Air Force?
Such a
creating a unit.
Because it is difficult to understand the motivations. It's really completely irrational. It doesn't make any sense whatsoever. This is what is frightening.
That's what makes it more frightening.
Exactly. That is because if you fight an enemy whom you can understand, you already have.
What can be done about the buildup of offensive weapons and jets in Cuba?
Well, now, remember, no questions of these photo opportunities here. We'll be talking about that shortly. I suppose there would be if the arms closed.